He served in Vietnam, saving soldiers' lives as a medevac pilot. Ask him, he'll tell you he was just doing his job, a job that got him shot at or shot down on a regular basis. Now, 4 decades later, an award for his bravery. KETV News Watch 7's Andrew Ozaki helps share his story. Army First Lieutenant John W. Wood awarded the Purple Heart. Over 13 months, he flew hundreds of missions in Vietnam. Today, he looks back on September 21st, 1968.
We made our plan and went into the landing zone, and while we were loading several patients on, we came under intense small arms fire and rocket-propelled grenade fire. The co-pilot had shrapnel, and I was hit in the knee and the face. And somehow we managed to drag the patients on board and beat a hasty retreat out of there.
Flights like that happened so often, Woods had asked the Army not to tell his family unless he was gravely injured or dead.
In those days, we didn't think too much about it. We went in, we got sewed up and whatever, and they gave us the afternoon off, and the rest of the next, and the next day we went back to work again.
But this time, his mother received a telegram.
Yes, I remember the feeling of standing out in the garage with that telegram, looking at it and saying, I can't open this. I've got to go in and give it to my husband.
Fast forward 4 decades, a friend and Wood's sister wanted Wood to have the Purple Heart he deserved. That telegram, saved for so long, was proof of his sacrifice that day.
It's just recognition for something that happened that should have been probably taken care of 40 years ago, but didn't get taken care of. So hopefully this will put everything pretty much to rest.
Wood's mother said she kept that telegram because it was a piece of a very memorable year for her family.